of experiencing the phenomenal display of the one and only Benjamin Lazarus.
This is the best!
Ladies and gentlemen, I am the remarkable Benjamin Lazarus, the most incredible entertainer the world has ever seen. I have delighted concert saloons, variety theaters, and dime museums. I have just returned from London, where audiences stood. I attempted to escape a pair of handcuffs. Yes, I am the king of handcuffs. But tonight, as promised in the stories you've read in the newspaper, I will introduce my latest invention. This steamer, Trunk of Death! Now, you are aware I can escape from any contraption. In fact, I offer $10 to anyone who can fashion a device that can hold me. $10! That's a week's wages. A piano maker has tried and failed. Why, I even went to the sheriff and dared him to lock me in jail so I could escape. He wouldn't do it. I performed jail escapes completely without clothes, and he still declined, knowing that no jail can hold me.
Oh, God.
Let me thoroughly explain my apparatus. It is a specially made steamer trunk manufactured in Pittsburgh. It contains three impenetrable locks, reinforced steel bands, and inside are razor-sharp daggers that forbid me to move even one inch. Finally, my assistant will place this device over my face that will not allow me to breathe. I can hold my breath longer than anyone in the world, but I cannot hold it forever. Now, I do not foresee any accident happening, but we know in life accidents do happen. Babies arrive, bones are broken from a horse kick, worse are started. This is my most dangerous escape yet. And should anything go wrong while I am attempting to escape and it is impossible for me to breathe, let me assure you, my assistant is trained in case of an emergency and will rush in with an axe to save my life.
I pray that
Ain't
does
no
not
way
have to happen.
Out of there.
Now, I encourage you to hold your breath with me as I enter this steamer, Trunk of Death. But I ask you, is it a case or a casket?
Worst show ever!
Oh, God, careful!
Do more!
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Thank you so much. yes.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Remember, time and space are just an illusion. Death can't be cheated.
We need another act.
Thank you.